Today we're back at Scratch DJ Academy. I'm going to show you how to make a beat similar to Drum featuring Lil Yachty's Broccoli. This is Watch and Learn. Broccoli is a chart-topping hit this year, and what makes it such a great song actually lies in its simplicity. The entire song is maybe made up of about 5 tracks at most. Okay, so first and foremost, I have my piano here. Right now, I'm using Contact 5 from Native Instruments, but you can use any grand piano VST. In Ableton, if you go into Instruments and in the Instrument Rack, you will find a grand piano. We start off with the first 2 chords with the keys of C5, G-sharp 4, and D-sharp 4. We play those 3 times on the 4 count. And then we switch to the next chord, which consists of keys A, G, and D. So let's listen to it. I'm going to duplicate it and make it a 8-bar loop. And I have tuned my 808 by transposing it. And I'm just tuning it just so that it is on key and will work with the rest of the beat. Now let's put in the drum pattern. Okay, I have my drum pattern in right here. Just making sure that it all lines up. And now I'm gonna add in the 808 melody. Okay, so listening, we see there's also a kick under this 808. The funny thing about this beat is the kick does not seem to come in on the 1, but it does come in later. Gonna quantize my notes here. It's very important to make sure that all of your notes are quantized for the purpose of this beat, because that's how it was done. And now I'm going to add my clap. There in a second. All right, so I have my drum pattern sitting correctly. Just as good as we're going to be able to get it for the purposes of this video. And that's like the main beat right there. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add in some flute using Contact. But you can use a pan flute or any sort of flute in any VST that's out there. So now I'm adding in my flute. Alright guys, so once again, here, Scratch DJ Academy, and this was How to Recreate D.R.A.M. featuring Lil Yachty, Broccoli, on Watch and Learn. Peace. Are there any beats that you would like to see recreated? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe.